I can't believe we're not in high school anymore.
Everything's changed.
When I was remembering him, I was also remembering the two of you together.
What would I do without your smart mouth?
Drawing me always thought in and you that we just had this kind of connection.
You got my
unspoken, of course.
No kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that?
Underestimate the simple yet undeniable power of human love.
I'm just cold this morning, and I was sure I was supposed to meet someone, whoever it is.
But
when I was remembering him, I was also remembering the two of you together.
I don't think anyone had a connection like you guys.
Someone, whoever it is, I think I loved him.
Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges. All your perfect imperfections.
What? I was there. I was the last person to see him.
I can end up turning out to be like a perfect combination, you know? Like,
yeah.
What's wrong?
But I don't need anyone seeing me cry.
Oh, come on, Lydia. Look, you shouldn't care if people see you cry, all right? Especially you.
Why?
Because I think you look really beautiful when you cry.
How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every moment.